If you're looking to start a blog, then this is the best first video to start with because I'm going to show you how to start a blog in just 5 minutes, and let's start the timer. And if you're new to the channel, my name is Travis. I've been making money online for over 10 years, and I'm going to show you step by step how you can create your own blog right now. And the first step is to pick a hosting company for your blog. And to sign up to do this, you can click on the link down below in the description, which will take you to my favorite host, which is HostSinger. And HostSinger allows you to host your website on the internet, and it's the most affordable, and in my opinion, the best hosting company out there. And if you want to have a blog or a website, it needs to live somewhere. It needs to be hosted on a server that's connected to the internet. And you could maybe do this yourself, but nobody does. It's so much more affordable and more reliable to pay a hosting company to do this for you. And I've done a lot of videos comparing the best hosting companies out there, and HostSinger in the last couple of years has by far been the winner because it's only a couple dollars a month and it's extremely reliable. But feel free to sign up for whatever hosting company you want to use. I have links to all the hosting companies down below in the description. And make sure to smash that like button because I actually have hookups with all the major hosting companies. If you click on the links down below in the description and use that link to sign up, all the different companies will give you a discount. And with HostSinger, if you use coupon code Travis, you get an extra 10% off. So once you've clicked on the link and you've started the process of signing up for your hosting company, you're gonna go click on Claim Deal. I recommend selecting the business plan because it comes with a lot of different features, including the AI content creator. The tools in the business plan will help you get traffic to your website and grow your business. And select the duration of your plan. I'm going with a 48-month plan because it's cheaper and it will lock in your discounted rate. And then enter all your personal information. From there, make sure to use the coupon code Travis, enter your payment information, and click Submit Secure Payment. And from here, you're gonna be able to start building your new blog. The second step is setting up the basic details for your blog. And the first thing is, who are you making this website for? I'm just gonna click myself. Next, choose what you're using HostSinger to do. And we're building a website. After this, you'll choose between using HostSinger to build a site or use WordPress. And WordPress is a really simple free website builder that's already tied into HostSinger. So we're gonna use WordPress. The next part is to create some login information for WordPress, because WordPress, you might wanna have a different login than you do for your HostSinger account. It's optional, you can use the same information, but this allows you to use different information if you want. And once you've done that, the third step is to set up the design of your website. Here you'll choose whether to start from scratch or use a free pre-built theme. And to make creating your new blog really easy, we're gonna choose a pre-built site. This is a major head start because all you need to do is some quick customizations to get your blog going. There are dozens of templates that HostSinger offers completely for free. And today, let's select this cool looking space site. It's set up like a blog, so it'll be simple to customize. HostSinger even has AI integrations to help you to build your blog really fast. Next up, HostSinger asks about plugins. And plugins are tools that make it easy for you to add functionality to your site. For instance, if you want to add an email pop-up, instead of coding it from scratch, you can just install a plugin and boom, you have an email pop-up ready to go on your website. On the default list of plugins, it includes an SEO optimization plugin to help your site show up in Google and other search engines, as well as another plugin that I really like is called WooCommerce. And WooCommerce turns your blog, your website, into an online store. WooCommerce allows you to sell things on your website and accept credit card payments. But for now, I'm just gonna use these default plugins. The next step here is incredibly important and a massive bonus for HostSinger. They give you a free domain name when you sign up. And a domain name is the www.whateveryouwantthenameofyourwebsitetobe.com. Today, we're gonna be building a blog that offers some hacks for people on the carnivore diet. So here we're gonna type in carnivorediethacks.site, and then we're going to click on next. Then you'll register the domain name, enter your personal details, and click finish domain registration. Now our final question is our target audience. So select what works for you and click install WordPress. After just a minute, boom, we're ready to customize. This is the final step before launching your new blog. And in just a few simple clicks, we can edit the title here and rewrite this main heading so it's relevant for your audience. Then update the heading image so it matches, and we'll do a carnivore diet image. Then you can use this content manager on the side to add articles, text blocks, images. There's a lot here to use. Hostinger makes customizing your blog easy and straightforward. So in just a couple of minutes, you can make your blog look like this all the way to this. It's really that fast. And boom, just like that, you have your own blog, your own website. And again, using Hostinger, in my opinion, makes it faster and easier. There is a link down below in the description. Make sure you use that coupon code Travis to get an extra 10% off. And if you're curious why I recommend Hostinger over the other companies, I did this complete video right here where I break down all the different hosting companies, the pros and the cons. So feel free to click on that video. I'll see you in the next video, and thanks for watching.